The last idea I have for you is using sidewalk chalk. Do you have sidewalk chalk at your house? Well, this is my favorite because my daughter Emma made it. She used some tape and made some designs, and this is at the end of our driveway. Then she used her chalk and filled in all the different shapes and wrote a sign for my neighbors as they walked by. And that's a really cool image as they take walks in the neighborhood. I hope you enjoyed our videos. Hope to see you soon, guys. Have a wonderful day.